everybody, it's the Gaptooth Goddess, and I'm here with another video. So, today is a wonderful day. It is Saturday, July 31st. The first day to the rest of my life, okay? Because today, I'm telling y'all this, so I'm doing something I never did before. And I'm not even scared. I'm ready for this new journey. I'm ready for this journey, okay? So, today, I'm taking magic mushrooms, okay? And I'm taking them because I want to have a spiritual awakening, spiritual alignment. You know, sometimes we feel a little lost in our life. Like, what should I do next? Like, what is all of this about? What does it even really mean? Like, I don't know if y'all think like that, but sometimes I find myself thinking like that. Especially since I just turned 30. I know that's not old, but, you know, that's a time in your life where you start thinking, what am I gonna do, like, for the rest of my life? Why am I here? Like, is this it? Is this all it is? Like, so that's why I decided to start doing research in magic mushrooms. Because I know they help you with, like, a spiritual awakening. Basically just take you out of this universe and then show you who you truly are to the core. So, I just got it's a chocolate bar, milk chocolate bar. It's 3.5 grams cyclamen mushrooms. And I also have 2 grams of dried mushrooms. And then I have tea bags for microdosing when I start microdosing, but that's not right now. So microdosing is like basically less than 1 gram. You can do it like 2 days on, 2 days on, 3 days off, like however you want to do your own schedule, you can do. But it's not something you do. Some people do it every day. It's all your choice, but I'll start that later on, a couple months maybe from now or so. But today is macro day, okay? So I'm gonna do this, and I think I'm gonna do one of the shrooms, not both of them. And I already got my shroom room set up. I'm gonna show y'all that when I get back to the house, but I had to come to my source and get the stuffy stuff. So I'm gonna take y'all along with me. I'm gonna probably do like a 4-part series. And I'm just ready. I'm excited, like, I'm excited. So let's hurry up and get to the house so we can start this journey. This is it, guys. I'm in the shroom room. Why do I be singing all the time and not hitting no notes? It's really just my closet that I cleaned out since I'm packed. Pallet on the floor. My pillows, my soft pillows. I got some fruit. So I got some pineapples, watermelons. And I have an orange and a lemon. I just wanted to try a lemon, see if that's good. Because they said the fruit be busting. And then I just got some chocolate donuts. That's just because I wanted some chocolate donuts. The big one, too. I love them. So I'm going to light my candle. I'm going to put my little fruity fruit to the side. And I had just put a lamp in here because my light is on the outside of the door. And I just wanted it kind of dim. I didn't want no bright light in here. So, about to get the party started in 2 seconds. Okay, y'all. Been like 20 minutes. I'm feeling nauseous. I just drank some ginger ale. About to put some music on. Let me get up, okay? Okay. It's a little toasty air. My shroom. Okay, we're gonna make sure that plastic. I'm feeling a little woozy. Y'all. Oh my God. It's kicking in. Turn the lights out because my room is so messy because I'm packing. Let me get there. Let me get there. Okay, this ain't even started yet. Like. My stomach, I'm only yawning because I'm nauseous. My limbs are heavy. My head is heavy. Like, that's what it feels like. See lines on the camera. It's true, y'all. It's true. Life, man. You missing it all. You missing it. You missing it. You're missing it, man. Every day. Sad. You're missing life. You were going to work. You just stressed out. It's all stupid. It's all dumb. None of it matters. None of it matters. Mm-hmm. I still love you, girl. Missing out, man. It's just sad, man. Sad. I can't really explain. I'm just telling you, like. You don't know. You don't know. Can't even explain it. Oh, baby. Just like. I'm gonna miss my mom. Like
I just like wish, like, I wish that I could just like it's just like more and more time, you just wasting it, like.
You really like lose a sense of time. What is time? Time don't matter when you everlasting. Time don't matter when you everlasting. You don't have no beginning, no end. Like, my journey was emotional, it was really let you see. It really lets you see. Oh, none of it matters, and we all one person. We all one, not even a person, though, it's like energy. Energy. We all. That's what they mean by. Come back. It's my new feather. But it's like we all one energy that's like dispersed. We dispersed into bodies, and it's not even real. It's like not real. You be stressed about stupid stuff. really be stressed about stupid shit. Feeling lost. You're not even lost. You're not lost. Just live. Just live. And then your journey ends in that body. You'll be on to another one. But you never die. So it's no reason to even stress. It's no reason to. Just love people. Love people. Truly. Exactly what it is. Love people truly, man. Love people truly because we all won anyway. We all won. So happy for this journey and this spiritual awakening, because that's exactly what it was. It makes you sad to be back regular again. And look, love, man. That's what I got out of all of this. Just love people. Don't even judge. Don't. I feel like the spirit was making me talk and tell people. It made me say I love everybody. Like, it made me express myself. And people sometimes need to hear that. Be love. Be love. I mean, I haven't had an attitude all day. I used to let stuff get to me. It's like quickly aggravated and agitated. It's not even, it's crazy, man. It really is crazy. I'm thankful for this journey. I don't even know. I can't even. I had my notebook ready to write stuff down. But my hands was heavy. It's like it's not supposed to be written down. You can't write it down. It's like a secret, something. You can't even explain it. You can't explain. You can't put it into words because it's not words. Like, it's like a secret. That you have to see to believe. Overwhelming feeling. is, like, it's just overwhelming of seeing yourself in this body, in this life, in the time you waste. Hating people or judging people, and it's like, you can't even judge because we all one. And you wasting time with the ones who truly matter, like being bitter, angry, you wasting time. You are. Get off me, bugs.
Shoot, fly, don't bother me. Stay away from my feather. Was it because I got all these watermelon stuff on me? Y'all want some? Crazy.
You gotta live, man. And I don't even be caring, like, it just make you just, you don't see it, y'all. It's not something like, you know, you might think like you'll be seeing all this stuff, a giraffe or whatever, this and that. You don't see it. It's just a feeling. It's just an undeniable feeling that we all love. And we never last. We everlasting. We everlasting love. It's the truth. Like, I'm not even who I am. It's all a lie. It's all a lie. I'm not even Crystal. Like, that's just who they tell you you are. I never died. I just been here forever. Like, we all have. We've been here. You don't die. You don't. Like, I wish that. I'm telling y'all. Like, y'all don't get it. You know, like, I feel grandma around. It's not even a sad. I'm not sad. I'm not sad. It's like you could just feel it. It's something that you feel like. I wish that y'all could just experience it. Like, y'all need to experience it. I don't feel nothing, like, no hatred, no judgment, no nothing. Like, it's all lies. It's lies. and we waste time. Like, we really waste time judging people, being mean to people. Like, y'all don't get it. You know, before this, I was like, you know, me and my mom, we not getting along. But it's all lies. When I seen her, like, I just saw her coming to the house. I didn't feel no hate, no nothing. Like, I was happy to see her. Like, I was happy to see her. And I just feel love. Like, this person that's sitting in this chair, like, it's just a body. Like, it's not even me. It's not me. It's like I'm not even really here. We not, y'all. I'm over there with them. And I'm here too. Like, I can't explain it. But it's just a body. Like, none of that stuff that ever happened to you is you. It's not you. It's not you. And it's like, you know, I just had to get on Facebook Live to tell y'all, like, because y'all wouldn't even believe it. Callie, like, the way he just rubbed my leg, I just felt the fur. Like, I want to feel it again. It was nice. And what I'm getting from it all is, like, just live, man, and just love. Meet people where they at and love them. That's it. Nothing extra. What you could get from a person, like, it's not nothing. Like, just love them. Just love people. Because we all been here, like, and this is all just a story.